For a basic butterfly knot, start making lark's head knot. For 4 strands, you need to make 2 lark's head knots. For other useful details and faster methods of making lark's head knot, you can check out the up top I button or in the description box. As you know, middle 2 strands are filler cords which always stay together. While working, think of them as one. And outer 2 strands are considered working cords. To start, you can pick any side of working cord. I'm starting from right. Make somewhat similar to figure of 4. Take the left working cord and go over the tail of 4. Pass underneath the 2 middle filler cords held together, then out through the loop of 4 formed on the right side. Pull them up tight and secure together. Now we have half of a square knot. For the other half, repeat the same thing from the other side. This time, the left working cord is in the figure of 4 underneath the right working cord. Pass the same right working cord underneath the filler cords and out through the loop formed on the left side and secure it tightly. Now this is a complete square knot. For a basic butterfly knot, once you have one square knot, you need to leave some gap. So when you tighten the second half square knot, make sure you do not tighten it completely. Leave some gap between first and second square knots. Hold on to the 2 middle filler cords and pull the second square knot up. Now you have one of the butterfly knot. Either you can just make one butterfly knot at a time, or like my preferred one, you can make many square knots at a go. Similarly, leave such gaps or spaces between every consecutive square knots. From top to bottom, make sure the gaps are almost of similar length. No need to literally measure for the gaps. I just eyeball while doing so. Like before, here too, hold on to the 2 middle filler cords and pull rest all the square knots up and tight. You can notice the gradual crowding of all the square knots together to form many butterfly knots at a time. It's very easy. Try on your own once at home and you'll get it. At any point, if you feel it's confusing, pause the video at each step where you find it's difficult and try again. Keep trying. Don't worry, initially it might look intimidating, but trust me, it's quite therapeutic. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.